We are at the front of Adamstown Public School. Sunday, 10th of June. As you can see, a considerable damage of a tree there. Fallen over the laneway, two of them. Starting to rain again. As this tree is broken through the fence. Here's this tree, it's come right over the laneway and blocked the laneway. The trees. Trees. Trees here. Right. This whole area was a wash. On Friday evening, as you can see down there, it's a pretty unsafe area for the kids and the playground. We have a tree down here near basketball courts. Morning reasonably safe, but as you can see, trees can just fall down that very close to where the kindergarten kids play. There's a major tree over there, right behind the US Centre. Properties were informed this morning around 11:30 of this particular tree here and any other damage. Full summary on myself. It is falling on Mrs. Heron's room. I believe it might be room 9, I'm not sure. Quite a dangerous tree. A lot of the materials falling off this area too. And blowing out probably. More trees over there. Yeah. Once again, starting to rain. OCS look very busy over there at the moment doing stuff. Well, somebody does with heavy equipment. So as you can see, if these trees have fallen down, who knows what other ones are going to fall down next. So playground definitely has to be out of bounds. Major one over in the park there. See the force of that thing. Another one. There's that one in the park just over there. Shouldn't really be walking under them, but one or two branches I have to. Hopefully we have the lighter ones. Into the back of bush, there's a tree that's come down there. How's that? This was all up to the doorstep on Friday afternoons, but half of the garden washed away. Car park has a tree down. Some very dangerous looking. He's all around the perimeter. Even on Sunday the 10th, just afternoon, as you can see, the wet mark came right up to the ladies' toilets. Water came in this door over here. Carpet quite sloshy. Right up to the photocopier and over to that wall. We're very lucky that it didn't go any further.